My name is Ana Rita Monforte. I'm a PhD student of Escola Superior de Biotecnologia da Universidade Católica Portuguesa no Porto. I'm doing my PhD together with Copenhagen University and Unilever, and the main aim of my research is to study and better understand the shelf life of beverages, in particular the wine. Our approach is to have an holistic perspective of all the entire chemical system and using several chemical detectors such as LC-MS, GC-MS and spectroscopy too, to have information related with the chemical modifications related with the decrease on shelf life. To achieve that, we develop new softwares and new statistical approaches to extract relevant information. Because of that, the theme of my thesis is chemiomics, a systems chemistry approach to unravel the interaction between oxidation and Maillard reactions responsible for flavor modulation during beverages' shelf life.